Get ready to match the stars. Bert Convy, Loretta Swit, Charles Nelson Reilly, Marianne Mobley, Richard Dawson, and Kay Beller as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 73. And here's the host of Match Game 73, Gene Rayburn.
Hello there. Thank you, Johnny Olsen.
How you doing?
How you doing? Everybody okay? Is there something I can do for anyone on this panel here?
Are you give me a double if you'd like,
oh,
sir.
Oh, no. Listen, it's just been great having you here with us.
You're not just saying that?
No, I'm not just saying that.
You really like us as people?
Oh, I love you as people. And I love you as an actress in MASH.
Thank you.
That is one of my favorite shows. I never
missed that show.
We're going to be on Saturday nights this fall.
So this coming fall, Saturday nights?
So you watch us on Saturday nights at 8:30.
Oh, yes, indeed. I'm glad you told me.
Gene Levin with us. You also like Gumby, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right.
That's his little inside stuff. Okay.
They've moved him to 2 a.m.
Now, let's say hello to our two players, Bill Lally and Faith Bitterall.
Yay!
Bill is our current champ. He's won a lot of money, $7,500. He's won four games, and Faith is challenging him. We've played one round in this game. The score is tied 3-3. We'll go to the final round right after this. All right, let's pick up where we left off last time. We go to round two. There it is. All right, score is tied 3-3. Faith, would you make a selection?
B.
B is what she wants. Last time around, you matched Kay Ballard, Marianne Mobley, and Loretta Swit. So now you'll be trying to match all the guys. Okay? Here we go. When the little stork asked his mother, "Where do babies come from?" his mother said, "The blank brings them." Aren't you sorry you're not playing? When the little stork asked his mother, "Where do babies come from?" his mother said, "The blank brings them." Go ahead, fellas, write your answers, and Faith will think of hers. Richard is ready. Okay, they're all set, so Faith will call for your response now.
The only thing I can think of would be the people brings him. The person.
The people, the person?
No,
yeah,
the
okay.
Human. The human.
All
I'd
right.
Say
well,
it that
people,
way.
Person, human, that would all be the same thing, I guess, if any of those answers occur. So that's her response. What do you say, Bert?
I said she said that the mailman brought him.
The mailman. No match there. All right. The mailman.
That's
is
a person,
what
isn't
That's
it?
That's a person. Okay, Charles.
That's really a stupid question. I went with mailman.
Hey. Mailman. Isn't that interesting?
But I'm an answer.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Now, Richard.
Present.
Yes, sir. His mother said the blank brings them.
That's right. The doctor brings them.
The
human doctors.
So Faith
Basic
didn't
human
score
doctor.
With that at all. Now, one match, Bill, and you win your fifth game. Now, last time around, you matched Bert, Loretta, and Kay. This time, you'll be trying to match the others. Linda is so rich, she has a gold blank in her bathroom.
That's rich.
Oh, yes.
Very rich.
Finished, Mary?
Yes.
Okay. All right, Bill, Linda is so rich she has a gold...
I would love to say tooth, but I'm going to say bathtub.
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 Boy, that is rich. I mean, you don't know what rich is until you've been in Linda's bathroom there. Charles, he says bathtub. One match wins a game for him. What do you say?
Ta-da!
Tub, there it is. It wins the game. Congratulations. Okay, around you come. What do you have down there? Okay, he's done it again, and we thank Faith for being with us. We've got a gift for her, together with our thanks for being on Match Game 73. You're up to $7,600, and here we go with another super match bill. We polled a recent studio audience, and we got their best response to this. Top blank. Top blank. The answer given most often by that studio audience is worth $500 if you can match it. The second most frequent answer, $250, and the third, $100. All right, you'll choose three celebrities to give you a hand here, one at a time, get their responses.
I'll choose my young standby there, Bert, first of all.
Okay, there's a couple, three that are good. Let's say topless.
Topless. Okay, there's one.
Let's get a woman's opinion. How about Marianne?
How about Marianne?
How about Marianne?
Yes?
Top notch.
Top notch is hers. Mm-hmm. One more, Bill.
Richard?
Top of the morning to you.
Top of the morning to you, but give us an answer.
All right, and the rest of the afternoon to yourself.
Okay.
Top of the morning.
Top of the morn is his. All right, you got topless, top notch, and top of the morn. You can choose one of those or give us one of your own, as you have done in the past. What would you like to do?
They're all good answers. I think I'm going to go with top notch.
Top notch. That's the answer Marianne gave you. That's your choice. Here we go, folks. We'll find out what that audience did right now. We're looking for top notch. May we see the $100 response? Top heavy. Not a bad answer, is it? Okay. Still looking for top notch. May we see the $250 response?
Hey,
top banana.
That's mine.
Boy, none of those have occurred to any of us, and they're pretty good now that I see them. Here we go. Third and last chance. Looking for top notch, the $500 response. Top hat. Top hat. Yeah, that's a well-known song. That's right. Okay, so you've got $7,600. In a minute or so, you're going to meet another challenger and play another game. We'll come back to Bill, our champ, right after this. We start another game. To do that, we introduce a new player. Here is Chris Jones. Hi, Chris. Pretty lady. Pretty lady. Okay. Chris, where are you from and all that?
Well, I'm from California, and I'm a student nurse, and I'm getting married in 3 weeks to my best friend and buddy, so I hope
best friend and buddy?
Yep.
Well, if it works out that way, that ought to be a great marriage.
Play ball together and everything, so.
Good. Okay. Best wishes to you, Chris.
Baseball.
All right. Just to touch all bases here, Chris, you and Bill will be answering questions and trying to match our six celebrities. You'll have two chances at that at the end of the second round. The one who's done that most frequently wins, gets $100 and the right to go on to the super match where you can go for $5,000. All right, here we go. Round one. Chris, would you please make a selection?
B.
B is what she wants. New game, everyone plays. Are you ready?
Yes. I'm the only one.
Archie yelled, "Eat it! We've run out of blank again." Archie yelled, "Edith, we've run out of blank again."
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh my God, what am I thinking?
Okay. Okay, he's ready now, so we'll get a response from Chris Jones. Archie yelled, "Eat it, we run out of..."
Beer.
Beer again. You like that? You think she's going to score a great deal with that?
Yeah.
You do. All right. Here's the moment of truth. We'll find out. Let's see how many beers we've got up here. Bert.
"Hey, eat it, we run out of beer."
We run out of beer. There's one match for you, Chris. Loretta, what do you say?
"And also, after drinking all the beer, we ran out of toilet paper."
Okay. Charles, what do you say?
"You've been in that army hospital too long." Beer, of course.
Beer. And that's for a kiss. Okay, beer is the answer. Marianne, what have you got?
Beer.
One beer for Marianne. Would you like a beer, sir?
Oh, no, thanks. I need tissue.
Tissue.
English, you know.
Tissue. Tissue, that's an issue.
Oh, bless you.
Yes.
Kay?
Is the suspense killing you?
Yes, it is.
Beer.
Beer. So you pick up four matches there. All right, Bill, 4-0. Now let's go to your end of the round. Here it is. Everyone participates in this. Richard said to Chuck, "That's your blind date over there. The one with the blank." Did you hear that?
Not the whole thing.
Richard said to Chuck, "That's your blind date over there. The one with the blank."
What? Can we say that on television?
I don't know. Well, I don't. I haven't even got an answer in my head. Whatever you think will score here, you're going to try and match each other. That's the object here.
I can't believe
everyone is ready. All right. Hold it. Let's get Bill's answer right now.
I don't think this is right, but I'm going to say big nose.
Big nose is what he says. Okay. Bert, what did you say? What are you laughing at?
Well, because I don't know.
You looked at my nose.
No, that's not what I'm laughing at. I looked at your knockers is what I... That's the way Chuck would talk. He'd say, "Look at that one over there, the one with, you know."
No, you know those guys better than I do, Loretta.
He was pulling a joke on him, and he said, "That's your blind date, the one over there with the chaperone."
I see. With the big chaperone.
Interesting, Loretta.
Yes, very interesting. All right, let's go to the authority.
Her knockers were not that great because in order to see them, she had to put on her glasses.
I see. Okay, no match there. Looking for a big nose for this fella here. Marianne, what have you got?
Well, this one has a big wart.
A big wart.
The one with the big wart?
Well, that seemed to be the thing all to right. say at the time. What is
it? Attractive picture you painted this lady. Knocker's nose and wart. It's yes. Very exciting. It's the blind date with the veil. A very discreet lady.
Please, don't bang the table if you would, please.
I'm so furious.
I lifted her cash, Mac. I asked for my cash back.
What do you say?
I'm so furious.
Big
I didn't think a bail I could just hit. Glasses.
The one with the big glasses. Okay. So, now we go to round two here. And, Chris, would you please make a selection?
A, please.
A, it is. And now, last time around, you matched Bert, Charles, and Mary, and Kay, and now you'll be trying to match Loretta and Richard. Here we go. Percy finally got rid of his blank. Percy finally got rid of his blank.
I'm glad I
okay.
know.
Chris, how would you respond to this? Percy finally got rid of his...
Wife.
His wife. She says wife. Oh, we call on Loretta
Swift. Well, Percy's wife says the nicest things about you, but I said the same thing.
Wife! Oh, that scores for you, Chris. All right, Richard.
It's a marvelous wife.
Uh-oh. You got to go some now, you know. She's up to
beat, isn't it?
Yeah, it's going to be tough because she's got six. She's matched all celebrities. You can't miss one. All right. John said to Mary. Are you all ready? Everyone plays.
We're ready. We're okay. Thinking.
Well, what do I ask? John said to Mary, "I'm ready for blank." John said to Mary, "I'm ready for blank." Waiting for Kay Ballard?
Yeah.
She's worth waiting for.
She's not, that's right. Okay, they're all finished now. Bill, may we ask for your response? John said to Mary, "I'm ready for blank."
For dinner.
For dinner. Okay, you must match every celebrity, or Chris will be the winner. Here we go. Bert, what do you say?
Dinner, but first a little love.
A little love.
Sorry.
There's no match there. Chris Jones is the winner. Okay, congratulations, Chris. We'd like to thank Dr. Bill Lally. He's going to leave us with $7,600. And there he goes. So long, Bill.
Thank you, Gene.
Thank you very much for being with us. Bill Lally. We'll be back to talk to this pretty lady right after this. This pretty lady is our new champ. She's got $100 in her account, and she's ready to have a go at $5,000 here in the Supermatch, aren't you?
Right.
Okay. We polled a previous studio audience, and we got their best response to this. Rock blank. Now, the answer given most often by that audience is worth $500 if you can match it, and the second, $250, and the third, $100. Three celebrities are allowed to help you, so choose them one at a time and get the responses one at a time.
Bert.
Bert Convey, how do you fill in that blank?
I would have to say Rock Hudson, I believe.
Rock Hudson is his answer. Okay, another one.
Charles.
Charles.
Oh. Rock Chair. No. I don't know. I was going to go with the same one.
How about Garner?
Rock Hudson was your answer?
Yeah.
Can you think of something else before the buzzer sounds? Rock.
Rock Mountain.
Rock Mountain?
I'll
sing this. I know, but I'll sing Rock Mountain.
All right, it's better than no answer at all, so let's go and choose one more celebrity.
Okay. Rock and Roll.
Rock and Roll. You thought about that, didn't you? Okay, your celebrities have given you Rock Hudson, Rock Mountain, a butte, and...
now you know why the doctor never called on me.
Rock and Roll. Choose one of those or use one of your own if you wish, but now we call for your answer, Chris.
I think it's Rock and Roll.
You think it's Rock and Roll? All right. Audience seems to agree with you. Let's find out how that audience responded. We are looking for Rock and Roll. May we see the $100 response? Rock Hudson is there. That's the one that Bert gave you. Okay. Still looking for Rock and Roll. May we see the $250 response? Rock Group.
Oh, he's close. Good too.
Okay, here is your third and last chance. We are looking for Rock and Roll. May we see the $500 response? Rock and Roll! Very wise to go along with Kay Ballard's judgment there. You've got $500 now, and you're going to go for 10 times that amount. And as you match one celebrity on a head-to-head basis, you will be playing for $5,000. Okay, the time has come now for you to choose one celebrity.
I'll go with Kay.
Oi, pressure. I hate pressure.
All right, Kay. You get ready to write.
Yeah.
And Chris, you just face me. And I'll get the question. All right, Kay, you write your answer to this. Blank B.
What?
Blank B. B-E-E. All right, put it in the little slot if you're finished. Okay, Chris, she's finished. Now we call for your response to blank B.
I'll say busy B.
Busy Bee. K for $5,000. Honey Bee is her answer.
Rats, rats, what? I'm a poor loser.
Put yourself together. You got to fight Thursday. I'm sorry, folks.
Chris, you've got...
But I want to play the violin. You don't understand that.
Shut up and drink your beer.
Chris, in the regular game, $600. In the audience match, you got $500 in the audience match. You have a total of $600. And you're going to meet another player. And here comes that player right now. Let's say hello to Sue Yannick. Hello, Sue. Okay, you can take your seat and say hello to Sue Yannick and the rest of us there, Chris. Would you like to tell us a little about yourself, Sue?
I'm a student at UC Santa Barbara majoring in political science.
In political science?
Yes.
Okay, nice to have you with us. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
We'll get back to these two ladies right after this. Okay. Our time is just about up, so we have to ask these two ladies to come back next time when we'll start the game. Okay, ladies? All right, we'll look forward to seeing you next time. Now, we thank you very much for being with us. You're all just splendid. And I must say to you very candidly and honestly, we could not have done it without you.
Yeah, I think maybe we could.
No. I wouldn't say that. We'll look forward to seeing all of you back here.
Could you plug my new nightclub that's in the San Bernardino Mountains? They just do rock shows. It's called the Rock Mountain, and it opens.
It is.
I'd like to say a few words about Texas, if there's
any. No, there isn't. Next time we get together, we're going to have this beautiful group of celebrities.
Bert Convy, Brett Somers, Maury Amsterdam, Carolyn Jones, Richard Dawson, and Betty White.
Gene Rayburn saying so long for Match Game 73.
Today's consolation prizes are Charm Glow Atma, completely portable gas grill that goes anywhere, instant flame without starter fluids or charcoal, Charm Glow products of Antioch, Illinois, and an assortment of candy featuring Chunky, extra thick for extra flavor, delicious bit of honey, Dewar's chocolate-covered peanuts, Raisinets, and famous O. Henry candy bar. And a supply of Adolph's instant meat tenderizer helps make meat tender, juicy, and delicious, and it got to make them taste even better with Adolph's, the original meat tenderizer. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 73, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Thank you.